Hey guys, it's Roxas here, and we're going to open stuff for you today. He's going to go back into his tube, rather. Alright guys, well we are here with more NISAmerica stuff, because as you all know by now, I'm a NISAmerica fanboy. And we've got RPG Maker FES for the 3DS Collector's Edition. With its pretty box art. And as an added bonus, because I thought it might be a little bit too small for its own video, although nothing NISAmerica is too small, is we're going to be popping open the Red Moon Day shirt. And we are going to be seeing how that looks. This is the one for 2017. And we will get to that a little bit later. Alright. So, we have FES opened up now. See what's inside. We have our cardboard inserts as always. First out is the RPG Maker FES Adventurer's Guide, which is our art book with some pretty cool art. And out of respect for the developers, because we want you to buy their game, we're just going to skim, take a look at a few things, that way you get an idea what's going on in it. It is a soft cover, like a lot of the ones we've seen lately have been hard cover, but NISAmerica has very affordable prices on all their collector's edition. This one was, I think, $49.99, so you get the game. Lot of calls. And you get the soundtrack. Holy crap, it has 42 tracks.
Dang.
Seems like they're finding out ways to squeeze more and more out of the old media. I didn't think you could put that many on a... Well,
I guess if they're short.
Yeah, they could be short, but I think it's a little bit more... The game looks a bit more, more along the lines of a 32-bit era. It's got some 3D stuff in it, but maybe PS1 era as far as the 3D graphics. Yep, they managed to squeeze it all onto one disc.
Nice.
With a dragon. Can't put that much that much music onto a disc without a dragon. He did it, not the developer. So, just in review, you get the awesome Buxedo. The Buxedo. The RPG Maker FES game. They don't have, like, first day editions or anything, so. RPG Maker FES Adventurer's Guide, which is the art book. Also the soundtrack. Now, let's take a look at this shirt, because every year lately they've been releasing one of these. And I'm a big Prinny fan, big Disgaea fan in general. Alright, so not to cover the game, but 17, Red Moon Day, if I remember it has a cool, thought it had something, oh it's last year's that had the thing on the back tail.
Mm-hmm.
Got the Prinny State University emblem. And now we're going to pause, and I'm going to squeeze my big old self into it. Well, actually, I'm not sure how to pause the new camera.
Yeah, we're using the GoPro for the first time.
Yes.
So let's see how this...
Alrighty, guys. This is the new Prinny Day shirt. pardon the flab and the horrible figure, but
it's a nice dark navy blue.
Awesome. Nipponichi fanboy. Complete. Alright guys, so if you're thinking about getting FES, I'd recommend it. If you want to make your own RPG, the systems are extremely deep. RPG Maker's been at it for like 20 years now. If you want to make your own game, it's a good way to start off. I think it even has an upload feature now. Yeah, play and share for free. You can actually share your game and content, so that is really awesome for new creators. And I think it's like $49.99. I think every edition might be collector's, I'm not sure. Shows how educated I am before I turn the camera on. But hope this helped you out. If you guys liked the video, throw us a like. If you disliked it, feel free to leave us a dislike. Just if you dislike us, just give us some feedback. That way we can try to make better and grow as a channel. And guys, we appreciate all your views and all your support. This is Oriello.
And Sashimi.
See you next time.